Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, long time no see, and as you can see sa title ng video na ito, I'll be unboxing some of the stuff I bought. And as you guys know from my last video na super fan ako ng BTS. So, if you're interested in what I bought, just keep on watching. So, I have a big box here. Ayan. So, I'll start with this one. And if you didn't notice, yung sinasuot ko rin na sweater, it is also from BTS. Ito yung space of BTS na pop-up store nila. Ito yung Boy With Love na sweater, as well as I have the joggers. The jogging pants as well. So, although alam ko ano yung mga binili ko, I just want to share with you guys kung ano yung reaction ko. Ayan. So, let's start with this one. Yes. Actually, I waited this for how many months na rin. Akala ko kasi na nagkamali na ako ng order kasi marami akong binibilhan dati na marami akong pinupuntahan ng mga stores like para bumili ng mga merch. So, ito yung si JK, si Jungkook. So, Tiny Tan version niya, figurine. Next is from Maddie's shop. So, she's one of the first stores na nakilala ko. And she tells me kapag nag-restock na yung mga gusto ko sana bilhin before. Kasi, I don't buy stuff immediately. Pinag-iisipan ko talaga kung okay, saan ko tayo lalagay, magagamit ko ba siya. Yun. So, yung binili ko sa kanya is from their Pop of the Soul na online concert na merch. Ayan. So, nahulog. Random photo cards. I have J-Hope and then si Jimin naman. So, eto naman ha. Ito yung pencil na may kasamang seed. I don't know if she's selling it. I have to double check. I'll link it down below na lang if she's selling. Yung una kong binuksan is yung anorak na jacket. Ito yung sobrang pinag-isipan ko. Mahal siya for its for a jacket. Ayan siya. Map of the Soul. So, bumili rin pala ako ng beanie. I forgot. Kasi pumupunta kami sa cold places usually kapag December. Going to Taiwan or Japan. And gusto ko lang na magkaroon ako ng beanie na related sa BTS. And keyring ni Jung. And mapapansin nyo sa mga stuff na binili ko na yes, bias ko si Jungkook. Ever since debut pa lang, siya na bias ko. Okay, so don't fight me, okay? Yan. Next is yung mini bag nila. I don't usually bring a large bag anymore. Kasi ang kailangan ko lang naman is my phone, yung wallet ko, or just money, and then driver's license, and then credit card. Yun lang actually. And then alcohol as well. So, ito siya, maliit na bag. And then, ang alam ko, sinuot to ni J-Hope nung concert. And then, nakita ko yun, sabi ko, shit, dapat binili ko na pala kasi super cute. Last but not least, is a... patawag dito. Hindi ko na maalala. Actually, sometimes, hindi ko na maalala yung mga binili ko. Kaya medyo nahirapan akong mag buy stuff from different sellers. Yes. Ito yung premium photo. Ito, of course, of my baby. Of my baby, Jungkook. Ayan. My baby. Yes. Sorry, if I'm getting so much. Because I'm a hand sanitizer. Hindi ko lang nakita. Ang cute naman. So, itong box beside me. Almost all of their albums from debut until now. And luckily kasi si shop at Solana. So, siya yung usually kausap ko with regards to stuff. And to be honest, siya na yung go-to shop ko. Nang fa-fangirl din kami kay JK kasi Jungkook is also her bias. So, nagkataon kasi nung January, syempre New Year, so usually may mga sale yung mga shops. Narumble-rumble na yung ano, yung albums ko kasi binuhat-buhat nila. Actually, binaguhat ko kasi ito kasi super bigat. I think this is free! Oh, this is free! Thank you! Sis, thank you! Kasi sis lang naman yung tawag ko kaya sis, thank you so much! This is so cute! So, more JK stuff. So, Bangtan at Solana. Yeah, so shop at Solana siya sa IG. I don't know, parang print lang niya, but it's my baby. Oh my god! May nakuha kasi akong ganito per kay J-Hope. Hindi ko kasi siya bias, so I was looking for JK, so thank you! So I'll try to do it in order, super quick, para maiksi lang yung video natin. So first is yung Too Cool for School na album. So, nandito yung debut song nila, No More Dream. Then, next is yung Oh, Are You Late To? Dark and Wild. And... oh my gosh, wait lang. Pakita ko na lang sa iyo, guys. Ganyan karaming album ang binili ko. And hindi pa yan kompleto, actually. Young Forever na album. So, I think ito yung may light and dark version. Ito yung School Love Affair. Ito yung special edition. Ito yung the most beautiful moment of the year, I think. Ito yung part 1 nung the most beautiful moment, and then yung kanina yung part 2. So they're just the same, iba lang yung kulay. And then next is Love Yourself Love Edition. So yung mga edition na ito, may mga nakasulat na mga letters, L-O-V-E. So Love Yourself yung year edition, pero nakalagay is Y-O-U-R. Ito yung answer edition, so self, so love yourself. Ito yung You Never Walk Alone naman. So merong pink and then blue version as well. And then, ito sila sa likod. Yan. Next is the Persona albums naman. So version 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yan. Ito sila, iba't ibang color din siya. Ito yung cologne nila from W Dress Room New York. So itong April Cotton, ito daw yung ginagamit ni Jungkook. So I just wanted to smell kung ano yung gusto niya. Ito yung Esquire na magazine. So nagpalit ako ng camera. Actually kanina gamit ko yung camera ko, and then now I'm using my phone. And ayun. Na, I think I stopped dito. Ta-da! Parang naiyak ako kasi nakalagay world domination wasn't our plan. Kasi yung backstory nga nila na they were planning to quit na, I think sa second album nila. Tapos biglang nag-boom siya. Tapos parang I'm so proud of them. Okay, ako iyak, okay. Last box is... eto na! Nabuksan ko na yung season's greetings nila. That's all for this video. If you want me to do an unboxing video on any of these, I can do that. Just comment down below. And then, yung B na album nila, yung... I think yung deluxe album. Yung main deluxe, yung unang lumabas na album. Actually, na-open ko na siya. Pero I can do a video on that as well. Ayun. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And subscribe, please, for more videos. I'm actually planning to do a weekly vlog. And if you'd like to see that, please comment. Or maybe I'll do a pinned comment down below. And then please do like that comment if you'd like to see me do that. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
can feel those butterflies when I go to sleep at night.